So one of the craziest engine configurations you're ever gonna see is this V16 LS. This is 14 liters, or essentially two 7-liter LS7 blocks connected together at the crankshaft. You have four individual cylinder heads and two intake manifolds. Everything about an LS7, just double it. Now the big question is, will this fit in a Miata? And yes it will, but you're probably gonna have a flywheel in your lap and it's gonna be sticking out the dashboard. Now this engine specifically was built for the marine application. Now these make 1200 horsepower naturally aspirated, and with a quad turbo setup, you can make over 2200 horsepower on the water.